Thank you. Prince Liam went towards the Lavros kingdom with your wings. It looks like his mother Henrietta needs them. And I doubt it's for a good purpose. Take my griffin. It will take you to Lavros in the blink of an eye. I'll stay here. Some of the forest residents might need my assistance. Take this and pray it out.
bother trying to escape. Henrietta promised to promote me if I keep you here until she gets to the Ethereal Gardens. This will make sure you'll get stuck here for good!
Hey, Prince Liam! I'm Lana, Celeste's helper. I'm sure you realize now that Celeste never wanted to harm anyone. She was just trying to protect her kingdom. Your mother used you to get Celeste's wings. You should join with Celeste to fight against Henrietta. I'll help you escape if you distract the guard. I think something valuable might do the trick.
kill me! I'll tell you everything! Queen Henrietta's on her way to the Ethereal Gardens to revive her brother Tommen! I have nothing to do with it! I was just doing my job!
you wouldn't let me down. Once I attach the wings, this key will open the gates to the Ethereal Gardens for me. Celeste won't give up. Guard her well in the tower. I don't need any obstacles keeping me from reviving Tommen.
Your Majesty, don't rush to punish Liam for stealing your wings. Henrietta deceived him by lying about you and promising to revive his father. After Liam brought her your wings, she just threw him into a cell. I told him everything about you, so why don't you try to defeat Henrietta together?
You'll pay for this, Pixie! And Celeste, don't try to escape and find Liam. Even together, you could never defeat me. I'll become even stronger after I attach your wings.
Thank you.
like you. You must hurry and stop Henrietta's ritual to attach your wings. I'll fly to Liam and warn him about her. Here, Henrietta dropped it.
Do fit me better. Soon my brother and I will wipe out all the kingdoms to create a new one covered in darkness.
Grab hold and climb up! Hurry! Henrietta's about to attach Celeste's wings and go to the Ethereal Gardens. Once she revives her brother, they'll destroy all the kingdoms to create their own evil one.
It's too late to stop me. All that's left is to find the way to the gardens. But now, behold the power Celeste's wings gave me.
Henrietta must have headed to the Lorient, the Forest Elder. Only he knows how to enter the gardens. Please find him before Henrietta and stop her. Celeste will soon follow you. Take this.